Danger, psychopath, and you don't fuck with no man's girl, even I know that. But she's devised some plan to stab him in the back, knife in hand, says the relationship's hanging by a strand. So she's been on the web lately, says maybe she'll be my Gwen Stacy, the Spider-Man. And I know she's using me to try to play him. I don't care, hi Suzanne, but I should've said bye Suzanne after the first night, but tonight I am. I've been a liar, baby.